If we follow you, we will see the face of God.